I'm sorry. I'm going to say I'm sorry to my kids. And I'm sorry for all that they've had to go through. And I want to say I'm sorry to Jamarian. And I wish I could have seen the warning signs. And I want him to know that he will always be my son. And I will always be here for him, no matter what. I want to say I'm sorry to the Verkerms. I feel their pain every day. And I couldn't imagine how they feel losing their child. And I'm sorry. I'm sorry to the court. I never imagined that I would be here, standing here like this. I think over and over and over again, what could I have done different? Is all that happened my fault? And what kind of help that I could have gotten from